Hello everybody, we are together again in the RC car video built with a 3D printer. In this video, I will make a 1969 Ford Mustang body and adapt it to an 10110 rate RC car. Normally you can find this model on the internet, but I made some additions to the model. These are light kit, heat lights, tail lights and turn signals. I also made a handmade light kit and its video is available on the channel. The whole car was made it with 3D printer. I used a SLA type printer for lights, headlights and rear window. You will be able to find the model files in the description. If are there any question, you can ask to comment section. If you want, let's go to building.
Hey!
That's it for this video. I hope you like it. I'm waiting your comments on the comment section. Take care of yourself. Have a nice day.